Captivating Cappadocia presents
Hi, I'm Duke Dillard. Come join me today as we float across Cappadocia in a royal balloon. Started between Ortahisar and Urgu and flew towards, sort of beside Ortahisar, towards the Cavusin valleys, and we'll end up going down into the Red Valley in a minute. For now, let's just enjoy the ride as we look at Ortahisar and Uchisar in the distance. We say goodbye to Ortahisar and head down towards the Red Valley. See how high we are based on that car there. And as we head into the Red Valley, you can see that they could have called it the Rainbow Valley with all the colors, where there's the rocks and the ground and the trees. It's really just gorgeous, especially this time of year, as you can see the buds in the trees just bloomed, and we'll have apricots there in a few months. So we head through, and I'll just let you enjoy the valley as we head until we get into Cavusin and head towards the end of our flight. Now we're exiting the valley and heading over Cavusin. Here, right here, is St. John's Church. It looks like Swiss cheese almost. And then down there's the lower church. Here's the village, actually, with the houses. Our house is down there. And then we'll come in for a landing with the crew helping and end it with a bottle of champagne.